Hello friends, in this video I will tell you what is puberty and how to use it, and I will also tell you that what is the importance of short videos and how can you get more views through short videos. So first I'll tell you that what is puberty. So puberty is a YouTube tool which can help you in getting more views in your YouTube channel. So the first feature which I am using, you can also use a free version or a paid version. So the feature I mostly use is the Keyword Explorer. You go here. So first, if you want to see what's trending, you go here, you go to India. If you are from India, you go to India. If you are from any other country, you can go to some other country. Then here are the latest trends which are going on. See, like I go here is India versus England. I go here. Here I will be able to see 10 million plus searches are there for India versus England. There are the related queries, India versus England, cricket, Prasidh Krishna, cricket score, etc. So, like for today, these are the top 9 trends which are going. So you can choose anyone and make a video if you like. Then except for Google Trends and what's trending, TubeBuddy also has a place where you can put a keyword and check that what's its value. Like, is it excellent, it's good, or it's fair, or it's not good. So like, if I put, you don't need to put your entire title here, you just put your keyword. Like if I've written a sentence, cricket is my favorite sport. So here the keyword is cricket, not cricket is my favorite sport. So just like I'll write here cricket and check the score. See, it's poor, 17 on 100. So now I'll put cricket highlights. Now let's check again. See, it has gone up. So in related searches, if you go here, your search will only, your rank will increase. So it's better to search from your related area and pick a title or a keyword from here. Like, see, it got 83 when I did cricket highlights India versus England. So this is the Keyword Explorer. So you can use this to get many subscribers. There are also some more features in TubeBuddy. You can explore them. Then I'll show you some other features also. Like I go here, I'll go to this video. Yeah, I'll come here. I'll go to details. Let's see. Here TubeBuddy is giving me tags also, which I can put in my video. So that's also great, because tags also play a huge role in your video's upliftment. You can also create a thumbnail from TubeBuddy. See, so TubeBuddy is quite good. It is you can consider it as your friend on YouTube. So apart from this, now I'll tell you what is the importance of shorts and how can you use them. So see, like I told in another video also, this is my latest video which I had made, how to play cricket alone. So you can also watch it. It's a short of 20 seconds. It got 369 views. Another short of 16 seconds, it got 180 views. Another short of 25 seconds, it got 12 views, because I did not make it nicely. So if you make it nicely, shorts are best. Like, see this short, it got 100 views. Now I'll show you my best shot which I made. It has got me 2051 views till now. So shots are a very good way of interacting with your audience and telling them your tips or whatever you are making a video on in less than 1 minute. So also you can make a section in your in your channel which is only for shorts. Like, see, here I have 9 short videos. So you can use this. It's quite great. So shorts are always better, but there is one negative point also of shorts, that you will not be able to get the watch time from shorts which will help you in getting monetized. Like, I made a short, it got me around 10 hours watch time, suppose. So I got 10 hours watch time, but that 10 hours watch time will not go in my monetization because it's a short. But I made a normal video, like of 1 minute and 12 seconds. If I use that video and I get 1 hour of watch time from that video, that 1 hour will be considered in my monetization. Like, I'll show you my channel's analytics. Do it lifetime. See, in lifetime, it shows 45.3 watch hours. That's a lot. But when I go to monetization, it just shows 13. So don't get panicked that there is some problem with your YouTube monetization tab. No, there's no problem. The thing is that shorts are not considered in monetization. They're not considered as public watch hours. So that's the negative point of shorts. But still, you can use them to grow your channel in terms of subscribers. So these are the ways which you can use to reach your first 1,000 subscribers mark. So okay friends, bye bye. Hope you enjoyed. And please use these tips to increase your channel subscribers. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, share it with your friends, and also comment on it. Okay friends, bye bye.